So you'll hear her play her untuned violin, her unstrung violin through the piece. And the story goes like this. At the beginning, it's midnight, and all the spirits come out for the evening. And anybody been to the Haunted Mansion? And you know, in the little hallway where all the ghosts are dancing? How many of you remember that? Well, that's kind of what they're doing, is they're having a big party all at night. And then at the end, you will hear the oboe play. Can you go ahead and play that for me? That's the rooster crowing. That means that it's the morning. And then all of a sudden you'll hear everybody go like a shake, like a shiver. And then the violin sings the sad plaintive song that it's time to go back to bed until the next time they can come out. And there's one other thing. There's a part in the place that goes da 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 da, which is Dio Desire. And that is in every movie that you see. It's in The Shining at the beginning. It's always a kind of a portent of doom. But in this one, it's kind of has a sort of a little bit of a happy thing. You'll be able to hear that. I'll look at you when it comes to it, if I remember. So we're going to play Danse Macabre for you, and it's a wonderful little piece.